Alright guys, we're back.
I can't wait to breathe fresh air again, get away from that chemical shit. And Logan said, let there be light. Oh fuck, I've been down here too long. Starting to lose it.
Yep, you are. Yeah, I can't wait to get out of here. Doesn't sound promising for me. I'm gonna put these grenades. I'm gonna deal with this nightmare system.
Kill them all!
Oh, there's a gun. Alright. Had to change his battle. Drop that. Give me a second. Sorry about that, guys. I have to go to the Wii. And I don't mean the system.
This is gonna hurt.
Did he blink?
You not being alive! Stop!
How the fuck you up? This will do at least two.
through another one. Short shotgun. Wow, they just want me to take a shotgun. What can I drop? Cool fire axe. What's my weapon now? Yeah, this one's super powerful compared to the crow fire axe. But the crow fire axe is not leveled and it's only about 100 behind. Oh, I do have a shotgun. Never mind. Okay. Let's go. Gotta be careful. Here, we're running into other bad guys. We can make the fire axe voltage too. So, I want my gun back. Where is it? Where the hell is my gun? Dude, where'd you take my gun to? You did not just steal my gun. Where is it? I think I put it in storage, but where? Oh, here it is. All right. So I'm feeling more of these things.
Kill them!
Yes, we are.
Time to die.
What? Yeah, Mariah. Sorry, guys. Dead.
Anything good in here?
I got a lot of stuff. By the way, if you're wondering, I got interrupted by my sister. Treasure hunter. I want ammo for this thing. I don't know if this guy's gonna be. I like it.
Harlow, that you?
You find the exit?
It's locked. Got into a fight with some smugglers.
Look around. Maybe one of those dead smugglers has escaped. Let me know when the door's unlocked.
You're
He's the chief smuggler. That's stupid of me, running with a knife against their chief.
Fuck you!
One shot. To the face. Spectral auto rifle. Does he have a key on him?
I'm at the exit, Harlow. I'm on my way out.
That's great news. We'll be there as soon as we can.
That was a fun battle. Exit in the tunnel. Into Henderson, which we will explore on the next part, because I'm going to end this one.
Yeah! We did it!
Thank God!
I didn't think I'd ever see daylight again.
Mike, are you okay?
How does he look sick?
Shit. What happened to you?
Somebody pushed me.
Hey, man, what happened? Who pushed you?
Stay away!
What the hell is that?
That's it.
All of us in danger.
What? What is it?
Oh, shit.
What?
He's gonna turn.
Maybe we can restrain him.
Oh, God. No.
There's nothing to be done. I knew he was bitten, so I pushed him.
What? What the hell were you thinking?
He was already lost. You would have left them behind. But I had to know what that mutagen would do to someone who was infected!
Oh my God!
What the fuck? Jesus! Look at him!
How could that dude turn into that? Oh, crap. Alright guys, chapter 7. I will see you guys next time. We will deal with that dude, hopefully. So, bye-bye. Well.